So here's Rave app. If you go to the settings in the left sidebar, and then you can just go and hide or unhide location. So you will not appear on the map. If you hide it, it can be hidden by default, but then you can just turn it off. So yeah, that's just what it is. Yeah, so give it a try.